Knowing where this story is inevitably headed, I find myself tensing with dread. For this is where the Alexander of the Safavids was knocked from his pedestal, a fall that has led him here, to these desolate outskirts of his capital. Ismail's demise began not in Persia, but in the ever-growing Ottoman Empire. A man named Şarkulu attempted a coup against the ruling dynasty. Much like Ismail had rallied his own followers to depose the Ak Koyunlu. Although Şarkulu's uprising proved unsuccessful, it was clear now to the Ottomans that Ismail's sway over their Turkoman subjects was no longer possible to ignore. A year later, Selim the Grim ascended to the Turkish throne, the victor of a strenuous civil war. In an act befitting his name, the new sultan rounded up 40,000 Safavid sympathizers and had them all executed. Blaming Ismail for infecting the minds of his rightful subordinates, he sent scathing letters his way. Still convinced of his own immortality, Ismail failed to take Salem's threat seriously, even pitying this unknown adversary. To him, this mysterious detractor was just like all others, foolish enough to incur his wrath. This conflict culminated in the two leaders gathering at the plains of Chaldiran, not far from the Safavid capital. What happened next, I am loath to mention, but I can already see the anguish dawning over Ismail's face as he opens his lips.
My Shah, we are outnumbered. We should wait until nightfall to launch our attack.
Silence! Numbers have never thwarted me in the past, and these Turks are no exception.
Perfect. We have the Shah right at his haughtiest. Forward, march!
Ottomans are breaking! Come on, everyone! Let us finish this battle with one last valiant charge!
You have fallen right into my trap. I had expected no less from such a narcissist. Commence the salvo!
Flee for your dear life, Ismail! We have to...
Sahi.
Salam.
Ori.
Ori.
I lost. Was my claim to immortality nothing but a mirage all of these years?
I would love to prolong this vacation, but I have some unfinished business down in Aleppo. Consider your neck spared. For now.
آماده کنم. آری.
سلام. آری. معمار.
آماده. معمار. سلام. معمار.
سلام.
معمار. آری. معمار.
آماده. معمار.
سلام. معمار.
We put our faith in you, Shah. And you have failed us all. Now the whole world encloses us. Prove to us that you are a capable leader and not just some self-absorbed fraud.
آماده معمار
آماده چوب بر
سلام
صحیح شکارچی سلام معمار
آماده معمار
آماده
می‌کنم شکارچی چوب‌بر صحیح سلام آری
معدنچی
سلام معدنچی آری تعمیرکار.
آری
معدن چی؟ میکنم. آری شوپور صحیح. آماده. سلام معمار. آماده معمار. سلام معمار. آری معمار آماده. معمار
معدنچی میکنم صحیح. معدنچی
سلام معمار. آماده معمار.
So, we meet once more, old adversary. Lucky for you, I am feeling rather generous today. But first, I expect an act of goodwill. Give me a relic, and I will teach you how to better handle your artillery.
آماده.
سلام
معمار.
معمار
Thank you. آری
معمار
سلام
آری معمار آری معمار آماده معمار
آری
All of this campaigning is making me busy. But since you are a man of your word, I figured it only right that I spare a bit of help for a friend in need. Good luck in your endeavors.
سلام آماده تعمیر کار آری معمار
آماده آری معمار معمار
سلام
معلم چی صحیح میتونم
صحیح چوبو میکنم
Oh. سلام معمار آری میکنم معمار
سلام معمار بعدن چی؟
آری میکنم
آری میکنم معمار
سلام معمار آری معمار آماده سلام معمار آماده
معدنچی
چوبوک
معدنچی
سلام معمار
صحیح معدن چی؟ آماده
سلام آری
تعمیر کار معمار آری معمار
آماده معمار سلام آری آماده می کنم معمار آری
آماده
چوبور
سلام
صحیح معدنچی
سلام آری صحیح
سلام معدنچی میکنم چوبور آری
آماده
صحیح آماده مدنچی
آری تعمیرکار آماده معمار
Your desperate gifts mean nothing to us anymore.
Mikonam. Farmon Sahib. Ori Sahib. Amade. Ori.
سلام معدنچی آماده
آری
چوبور
می‌کنم.
سلام
معمار آماده تعمیرکار
آری معدنچی
Your audacity reminds me of Don Francisco, God rest his soul. As promised, I will return the favor. Perhaps now you can break even with the Ottomans.
تعمیرکار سلام
می‌کنم
آری آماده
چوبور میکنم
مدنچی تعمیرکار آری آماده
کنم معمار
آری سلام
آری
صحیح معدنچی
I am back, and stronger than ever. The Mamluks just met their final demise at the mercy of my bombards. You are next, Ardabil boy.
No, this is not happening. I must not fail, not after all that I have built.
Now is not the time to mop, Your Highness. The Ottomans are on our tail.
آری معمار سلام می کنم معدنچی آماده
سلام آماده
صحیح آری صحیح آری معمار
That was just a test. I have many other tricks up my sleeve. Breeze is right in range. Let us celebrate this occasion with a good old-fashioned siege. Behold, as your once fearless warriors cower at the sound of thundering cannons.
آماده سلام آری معمار آماده سلام آری کنم معمار آماده
Mortal though you may be, you are resilient. Your will is ours, Shah Ismail. Pride is lost, yet this empire still stands. Have I overlooked my true greatness all along? I am not sure.
Thousands of men lost their lives that day, but the greatest casualty in Ismail's mind was his image as an immortal ruler, which had been forever shattered. Gradually succumbing to doubts and darker thoughts, he would never be the same. Yet for the first time since I found him here, this wretched man sounds sincere, as if he has reverted to his younger self. I now feel a tingling of pity for the man that I had once admired. However wrongly he has treated his devoted followers, I cannot deny his greatness. From an early age, he overcame hardship, impossible expectations, and his own pride to forge the mightiest Persian dynasty in over a millennium. Ever since Ismail's fall 10 years ago, I have anxiously dreamt of vengeance in my fallen brother's name. Yet as I reflect upon everything, the thought now almost cripples me. Weak though my heart grows, I have let Ismail govern my emotions for too long. Now, I am the master of my fate.